friends, this is me and I'm Nabiha. Now I'm going to show you the series The Naughtiest Girl written by Annette Blyton. Let me open the box and see there are 10 books. And now I am going to read this one, The Naughtiest Girl in this School. So, and now I'm reading the first one, The Naughtiest Girl in this School. You know that the name of the naughtiest girl in the school is Elizabeth Ellen. And she's so spoiled and selfish. And because she's so naughty, so her parents want to send her to boarding school. Now I'm going to explain you first chapter of this story, the number one. The naughty spoiled girl. Her mother's name is Mrs. Allen, and she's saying to Elizabeth that you have to go to school now because you are too naughty and selfish girl, and now we are going to leave you with your governess. Her governess name is Miss Scott. And the governess is who can do the work of the child's play with her and do many things. And she's a governess, and governess do many things like playing with her and write and want to teach her, and governess do many more things, cooking and too many things. And she stares at her mom. I will not go to school. I'm not a naughty girl. And now she had a plan. Now she want to make herself naughty, so her mother will not send to the school now, because if she go to school when she is naughty, so the principal will not allow to keep them in the school. So she want to make herself naughty. When she's too naughty, some examples are she put the ink in the cushions of the drawing room and too many things that some naughty child do. Then her mother said that now you have to go to school. If you do not go to school, Mrs. Scott will not keep you, because she's the last and previous governess of you. And then she want to make herself too good and a well-tongued girl, so they will keep her at the home. So when she was not too naughty, well-tongued girl, then she said, her mother said, now I know that you will be too good girl. Now you have to go to school. If you are being too good, and she is going to the boarding school. And the name of the school is Vitalifin School. Then she want to be naughty. Then she And now her parents want to send her at the school, and the chapter ended. And bye guys, hope you enjoy my video. I will meet you in the next video of the next chapter of the Naughtiest Girls in the School series. So bye guys, stay sweet, stay safe.